if the Fiend were to lose at Crown Jewel, that would probably be the end of the Fiend and the end of a great character in the WWE in such a long time. You would think a Hell in a Cell match can't end until somebody gets pinned. And now the stipulation is false count anywhere, can't be stopped for any reason. Seth Rollins could actually burn it down. But if the Fiend were to lose, I don't even know what to say anymore. The WWE messed up again. Is there a reason why they wouldn't give the Fiend the championship? Do we like Seth Rollins as champion? Is there something wrong with Vince McMahon? If Vince McMahon doesn't give the Fiend the championship, this could be the very much the end of wrestling as we know it. We need the Fiend as champion, and this is not just the Fiend's last chance, but maybe the WWE's last chance. Their last chance.